Hello, hello everyone. Hi, I'm Danielle, and today I'm going to show you a book haul. This book haul is from Target and Amazon. I went on Target and Amazon. They both had a 2-for-1 sale on books. This book haul is also for the 2020-2021 school year. Before I get started, let me tell you a little about myself. I am the mother of 3 children, a 7-year-old, a 4-year-old, and I also have a 21-year-old. However, I am a part-time homeschooler only to a 4-year-old and a 7-year-old, 2 boys. And right now, I'm a full-time homeschooler due to what's going on in the world. But regardless, whether or not I'm a part-time or a full-time homeschooler, I take my homeschooling seriously. I believe the first teacher is your parent, and I'm the parent, and I'm the mom, so I'm the first teacher. So just to get started, I'm going to go over all the books. I'm not going to flip through. I'm going to have a flip through on a couple of the books in other videos to give you more details, but I'm just going to get started on some of the reading material that I already picked up. I'm waiting for actually more orders to come in, which would be more of the curriculum base. But let me get started and give you a look at what I have so far. Okay, first let me start with the 4-year-old. I bought books that I thought that he will catch his attention. He's a busy 4-year-old, and sometimes it's kind of difficult to get something that he will sit there and pay attention and read. But I thought these books would be a great start. First off, let me start off with Toni Morrison and Slade Morrison's Peanut Butter Fudge. Even before I even opened this book, I thought that this cover alone was the prettiest, most adorable cover ever. But like I said, I'm not going to do really too much of a flip through, but I'm just going to give you one page. Isn't that adorable? I think that he will love this book. Also, I got him Ready to Read, Welcome to Ryan's World. He loves Ryan, and I thought he'll really enjoy this book. Take a look. Also, I got him Know David by David Shannon. He loves the David books, so I just wanted to add this to his collection. That's him right there. He's so excited. Then we have the Blue Train, Green Train, Thomas and Friends. He's also a very, 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 very train fanatic, so I thought that he would absolutely love this book. For Thomas and Friends, it's also a Bright and Early board book by Dr. Seuss, so I thought he would love this book. So these are just the 4 books that I picked up for him. Like I said, there's plenty more to come, but these are the books I picked up for him to start the school year off for 2020-2021. Next, I'm going to be showing you the books that I received for my 7-year-old. Majority of these books we're also going to be using as a part of our curriculum. I'm going to also have videos on the curriculum that we will be using also for the school year 2020-21. So let me just begin with this particular pile right here. This pile is mostly of the Who Was, Who Where Is collection. So let me start off with this book. Who Was Mr. Rogers? Who Was Sitting Bull? Who Was Pele? Where Is Our Solar System? What Was the Underground Railroad? Who Were the Tuskegee Airmen? Where Is Antarctica? Where Is the White House? And Where Is the Amazon? Next, moving right along, I'm going to show you this pile. This is also for the 7-year-old. If You Were a Kid During the Civil War, Little Legends, Exceptional Men in Black History. I Am Abraham Lincoln. I Am Rosa Parks. And I Am Sacagawea. Now the next pile, moving right along. Let me move this over. Flat Stanley's Worldwide Adventures, The African Safari Discovery. I Can Read, The Addams Family, A Frightful Welcome. Trapped in a Video Game by Dustin Brady. Anna and Andrew Going to Ghana. I couldn't wait to get this book. Hopefully, I will be ordering more of these books. I think I'm really going to enjoy this series. But this is, again, Anna and Andrew Going to Ghana. Kena Ford and the Field Trip Mix-Up by Melissa Thompson. Pictures by one of my favorite artists, Frank Morrison. The Tree Doctor, a Step into Reading book with one of the Cat in the Hat series. He's probably really going to enjoy this one. This is one of his favorite TV shows. The Loud House, Family Tree. Step into Reading, Incredible Dash. And I also pick up this book right here. And we probably use this book in one of our history lessons. And this is Carter Reads the Newspaper, written by Deborah Hopkin. Can't wait to read this. Again, Carter Reads the Newspaper. All right, my next pal. This particular pal will be used for both boys for the school year. These particular books would definitely be a part of our curriculum. And some of these books, I would definitely be doing a flip through and also a review as the school year goes along. But let me show you what we got so far. The Human Body Activity Book for Kids. Hands-on Fun for K through 3. Awesome Science Experiments for Kids. 100 Fun STEAM Projects and Why They Work. Handwriting for Minecrafters. Cursive. I will be introducing cursive this year to my 7-year-old, and I thought this would be a fun way to introduce it. Kid Chef Junior, my first kids cookbook for ages 4+. Can't wait to start on this also. And lastly but not least, a dictionary. This particular dictionary is called DK, Merriam-Webster's Children's Dictionary. I will definitely be reviewing this also. I can't wait to introduce actually a dictionary to my 7-year-old for his spelling words. So this would definitely come in handy. Okay, this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this book haul. Like I said, there's more book hauls to come as we start getting ready for the 2020-2021 school year for my preschooler and my soon-to-be third grader. Also, I'm going to try to leave links to some of these books down in the description box. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please share. Please click like. Please subscribe. There's going to be plenty of videos to come. They're going to just get better and better. So I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Again, thank you. And I'll see you guys later.